I'm Dustin.
And I'm Ben. Welcome to another edition of JP Enterprise's New Product Showcase.
Let's see what's new this month. So, if anybody's ever watched these new product showcases, they're going to realize I'm a huge Vortex fanboy. And every year they come out with something that everybody has to have. Last year, they started showing pictures, videos of the Razer AMG UH-1, or what a lot of people call it is the UE.
That's right. It's a little bit easier, less of a mouthful there.
Right. Yeah. And we have it.
Yeah, we've got some in, and man, I tell you, these things are hot. You know, when I first saw one, I mean, obviously a little bit less traditional shape, you know, initially in the pictures, you know, looked really big. But really, when you put it next to some of the other options out there, it's really not that much larger. No. I mean, obviously, it's not a micro red dot, but for a holographic style sight, it does a really great job. And one of the things I really like about it is you have a really wide field of view. I mean, it is absolutely clear. And when you're behind that, shooting both eyes open, you'll also notice that the sidewalls are very thin compared to the lens size. So you've really got a wide field of view. You're able to see all around around your optic. So it works incredibly well. It's at a height where if you run backup iron sights, you're lower 1/3. So that's really slick as well. You know, everything is really streamlined. Comes integrated with a really nice quick release Picatinny rail mount. So you don't have to go out and spend additional money on a separate mounting system. It's all ready to go. And it's a really quick, easy adjustment. You can actually, on the other side, you can use your thumbnail just to quick make an adjustment. So if your rail is, you know, slightly larger or smaller, you can adjust for that. It has 15 different brightness levels, which it gets bright enough that even in the, you know, brightest desert conditions, you're going to be totally set. You know, at a mid-level setting on the brightness, you're looking at about 1,500 hours out of a new CR123 battery.
Which you bring up a cool point, though, about this, is that you can actually get the rechargeable version of a CR123. And on the right side, it actually has a recharging port.
Yep, it's got a micro USB port on that side, and it's just for recharging. So, you know, you could be running the gun and, you know, have that plugged into a spare battery setup if you're starting to get low. And from my understanding on the rechargeable batteries, you're generally looking, you know, about 600 hours on a charged battery. Now, if you've got an additional pack on that, you know, you can run them a lot longer. Mm-hmm. It's also a nice part that they really thought this thing out extremely well, you know, to be able to go between, you know, like lithium ion batteries and rechargeables. It actually has a safety circuit in there. So if you try to recharge a non-rechargeable battery, it doesn't allow it to happen. So you're not going to burn your house down. Yep. It's really nice. Yep. You know, one of the other things, and I maybe you've noticed this while you've been playing with it, is it's you can't really see the reticle at all from the front. So if you're looking, you know, any target downrange is not going to be able to see that reticle. There's minimal trace from the front end. So it works out really well, very low signature. The anti-reflective lens on there. So, you know, again, Vortex, I mean, I understood why it took a little while to get these guys out because they are impressive.
Well, let's talk about just the brightness settings. Yep. Look, those buttons are huge. Yep. There's, you know, some other optics out there, they have smaller buttons, a little harder to get to. These guys are, I mean, they're huge. You're going to see them. Yep. Very easy to get to. Yeah. So adjustment levels are super easy.
Yeah, 15 different levels, super easy to adjust, like you said. I mean, to turn it on, you're just going to click one of those adjustment sides, either side, turn it off, you just press both buttons. You know, I played with it a little bit with some gloves on. Obviously, up here in Minnesota, it's nice and chilly. So you want to be out of the range and be able to make those adjustments. Actually, temperature is another good thing to mention. You know, obviously, there's some other companies out there that have had trouble with zero shift in some, you know, with wide temperature range changes. Vortex has tested this, and actually, you know, you're pretty much on point with where Aimpoint is at, and they're really well known for holding that zero. So Vortex has done a really great job with this, so I think we'll see some really great results coming down the line with that end.
So last April, Adam Maxwell, he's now with Vortex, had one of these guys. I was able to look through it. I shot a couple of rounds through it. It's awesome. Now, I usually run the Spitfire, and I've actually thought about moving over to this guy. He's got the one MOA dot.
Yep.
Which is really nice, especially when you're shooting a little longer range. smaller that dot, you can actually see some of the targets.
Yep, not covering up so much of the target, so yeah,
absolutely. Right. And then on the tactical side, which people are going to use it in three gun, is the bottom of the reticle, and we will put a picture of the reticle on the video so you can see what we're talking about. But there is a triangle on the bottom of the reticle, and that's for the optic barrel offset.
Correct, yeah. So the height overbore or center line mm-hmm. of the optic, that lower triangle, so within 10 yards, just because obviously, you know, you got to make up for that difference. So they've actually got that built into the reticle system, so you can really quickly engage those targets, kind of second nature, hold there and go.
Cool. So I know we have these in stock. JP employees are not allowed to purchase these. We are saving these for customers because they are extremely hard to get. So if you're in the market to get one of these guys, either give us a call or check us out at jprifles.com, and it'd be under optics.
Optics, yep, under optics and then Vortex. Yep, like I said, come and grab them quick before they let us get to them. Once again, I'm Ben.
I'm Dustin.
Thanks again for joining us for another edition of JP Enterprise's New Product Showcase.
Be sure to check out the description below to the links to all of our social media platforms. Click on the notification bell and subscribe. Make sure you get all of our newest and up-to-date videos.
And then we'll see you at the range.